Hey YouTube, welcome back to my channel. This is the Hey Guru Carla, and I'm back with another video.
Hey y'all, I'm back. It won't grow.
My client, some of you have seen her in my previous video. She has psoriasis of the scalp, and her hair is not growing, so she accepts the fact that it's not. So today we are going to be doing a shortcut quick weave with an illusion part, using my Guru Grip lace front clear glue.
So as y'all can see, the back of her hair is full and long. She has a lot of hair in the back, but not in the front. So I'm gonna use the Morning Glory liquid cap to mold the hair in the top to her scalp, and then I'm gonna put on the nylon stocking cap that is gonna hold the weave onto her head. So I'm using the Morning Glory, and then I'm going to put the nylon cap over the Morning Glory, and then I'm going to put some more Morning Glory liquid cap on the nylon cap and put her on the dryer. After the Morning Glory is dried, it is hard, so it stops the glue from penetrating onto the hair. It's like a glue protectant, and it's also a hole so that your cap and the weave will stick to their head. So that's like a safe way to keep the glue off your head, but also it keeps the weave secure onto the head also. I love to use this technique, especially for, in my client's case, where there's no hair in the top, where there's hair loss in the top of the head. It's gonna secure the weave onto the nylon cap onto the client's head, so she won't have to worry about her hair coming loose or coming off. So y'all stay tuned in and pay attention to this technique, and I hope y'all enjoy the video. So this is the end of the video. Y'all can see all the layers embodying the shortcut. Also, the Guru Grip lace glue has firm maximum hold. So as y'all can see, all the hair is intact. It's holding on real tight and it's also clean and clear. Look at that part, real clean and clear. Don't forget to grab a bottle of the Guru Grip. Y'all will not be disappointed. But anyway, y'all, let me know if y'all like my video. Y'all can leave me a thumbs up. Y'all can leave y'all comment in the comment section. And thank y'all for watching my video. Until my next video, y'all stay safe and stay blessed.